doing today at Portos is we're opening our sixth location here in the beautiful city of Northridge. We're so excited to do this one more time. People say that they come here and they can feel the love of the family, our presence. And I say, I feel my mother here who passed away 2 years ago. So every time we open a store, I feel this, we're doing a tribute to her legacy because of, she's the one that started it all for us. So we will never be able to repay her back for what she installed in us, and also my dad, all the years of all the training, you know, all the discipline and all the love.
Oh, this is great. It's really close to the house, so, you know, over here in Granada Hills. Service is good, food's very delicious, and gosh, everybody's friendly and helpful. That's, anybody, you know, would like that. That's what makes us keep coming back.
We've been waiting for a valley location, and the fact that it's in my neighborhood is fantastic. I mean, the valley needs this, the businesses are gonna boom, the office spaces are gonna have a lunch space to go to, you know? It's great for the area.
So the family's not Italian. Porto, though, if you go to Italy, that's a very popular name in there. So our family, my grandfather came from northern Spain. I probably have, you know, descended from the Romans because Porto is our last name, and it's a very common name in northern Spain.
I got a carrot cake, blueberry muffin, I got the fruit tart, I'm so excited about that, and I got a spicy and a potato ball. I'm so excited.
Why is Porto so popular is simple. They're just really, 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 really good.
One of the things that cities look for to bring local employment. So not only do we bring taxes, but local employment. So we're hoping to 300 people at least to employ from the area. And we want them to be local jobs. We want it to be the high schools. We want the colleges, the people that live here, because this is their city. This is where they're going to school, and this is what we want to offer them.
I feel like with Portos, it's like things are different, like with the everything that's like made with love, like the pastries, the sandwiches, the coffee. You know, everyone is well trained, and they never have a bad attitude with you, you know? It's great.
Was a firm believer in having a place that felt like family. She wanted to have a bedroom where people could come in, and when they would try her potato balls, it would feel like your grandmother's recipe. And I get a lot of compliments from young kids. Oh my God, that tastes something like my grandmother would make. So my mother wanted this to feel like home. Our followers, that they have such a love story. There's a love story between us and our clients. There's no prejudice when it comes to food. And we've seen that over 40 years. If we make something that tastes good, people will come from all over the world. This is the United Nations on any given day. So humility, hard work is what we learned from my mom. So you're gonna see me sweeping a floor or cleaning a table because I take pride in what I do. Because this is your place and I want it to look like my mother would want it to look for you guys. So.
They will have lines all the time. They'll be like an In-N-Out burger that all day long there'll be a line of people wanting to get in and get the food or the desserts or the cakes to go. I'm excited.
Northridge is going to be incredible. It's going to blow everybody out of the water. It's crazy.